of about 10 minutes.
My name's Ryan Drummond. I'm a deputy with Sacramento County Sheriff's Department, North POP Team. So my father was a police officer in a local area police department. Every day, instead of going to daycare, 2 hours a day, was in the front seat of a patrol car as a ride-along. Always wanted to be a police officer, so as soon as I graduated, I followed through with my dreams. Sacramento County Sheriff's Department has a lot of opportunities. We're a very large department. If there's something that interests you in the police world, more than likely, our department has it, and it's something that you can look into. I got this. This is our POP office. The basic goal of the POP team is to help the community with the quality of life. If there's some sort of issue that's deteriorating the quality of life for our citizens in our community, that's where we come in. And it can be as little as a chronic noise complaint to a house that's selling drugs in the area. If you come over here, obviously it's a little messy right now because we have a lot going on right now. We are looking into a house that we had received complaints from the community about potential fentanyl sales. So from start to end, that goes from observation, getting the tip, going to the house and doing observations, to the writing of warrants into the house to see what we can do and if there's anything valid with the tip. Woodland PD has eyes on their target, potentially. And so we are in the area to wait till he's far enough from his house that he can't run back inside due to safety reasons. And we are going to attempt to stop him if he leaves, whether that be on foot or in his vehicle.
Hey, it's Quicker.
Hey.
All right, he just walked past me. It looks like he's in a gray Nissan SUV with the front end damage on the passenger side, on the east side of the apartment complex.
Okay, do you want us to move in?
Yeah, I mean, that sounds like a good, don't you think it's a good plan? He's sitting in the driver's seat, not moving yet.
Yeah, can we box him in?
Yeah.
All right, give me one second.
Cool, thanks.
All right, guys, he is in his dark gray Nissan SUV. He is the only occupant in there, front end damage. When we pull in off Blackfoot, it's gonna be on the east side, so you're right. We're gonna box him in and call him out from there. UC is a black Impala. They have eyes on the subject. He is solo in a vehicle. We're gonna go and pinch the vehicle and to make sure he cannot escape. Put your hands up. Face away from me. All right, hey, lift up your hoodie so I can see your waistband, and you're gonna do a circle. No, keep your, okay, do it. Do a circle. Keep going. Stop. Step back to the sound of my voice. Do not look at me. Face away from me. Keep going. Stop. Step to your left. Step to your left. Detaining him now. Hey, we're gonna clear on passenger side. Okay. Passenger side.
Rear is clear.
We're in a clear, I can't see in here yet.
All right, I'm going to move to the driver's side.
Check.
Car's clear.
All right, vehicle's clear.
So Woodland PD saw their target get in the car. They asked for our assistance to conduct the apprehension. He complied with us. Everything was safe. Everything went very smoothly on that one. Woodland PD will be taking him into custody for their warrant that they have issued for his arrest.
You guys good for
it? We're good.
Great,
no problem. No problem. Nice to meet you,
yeah.
Finally. Transients are behind his building, blocking his access, and apparently they started throwing bottles at him for some reason. Whether he asked him to leave or not, I'm not sure. Miss?
Yes, sir.
Would you mind coming over here, please?
No.
Hi, guys. Who else do we have over there? Anyone else besides you four?
No, I was just going to get something to eat. I'm over here working.
Okay, we'll just hang over here.
Just going to get something to eat.
Okay, cool. Hang over here.
I have it. Why?
Cool. Hang over here. All right, so I got a call.
I don't know anything. That's what I'm trying to leave, so I don't.
Would you like me to put you in handcuffs in the back of my seat, or would you like to just chill here and talk to me like an adult?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Thank you. All right. This is what I got. I'm going to tell you exactly what I got a call for, okay? Whether it's true or not, I'm not sure. You guys are back here and barbecuing, which you are. This is this gentleman's property, and something happened, whether I don't know how he came out to you guys or what, and bottles started getting thrown at him. That's what he said. He what?
Hold on. Let him finish.
He pointed a gun at your face.
That is what I witnessed from my area over there.
Okay.
And I was asking him, and he started waving it around, and I was like, stop waving it. Can you stop waving it?
Okay, what was he saying when he was waving it?
I wasn't close enough.
He said, 2 minutes to get
this stuff out of his way.
I hear you.
And there's a fire going.
Yeah, I hear you. However, getting a gun pointed at you, that's too much. I agree with you.
Much.
Yes. However, this is too much too.
Yeah, when you it's your business.
But doesn't merit what you said happened.
Can't start in the middle if you don't start at the beginning.
So let's do this. I'm gonna go through, I'm gonna get everyone's name and everything. We're gonna figure this out. At the very least, you guys will have to leave, but it sounds like you guys are doing that for sure. All right. Okay. Let's see. Let's start with you, sir. What is your last name? These guys are back here on private property. They're camping, and as you can see, it's way too much. They are having the full-on setup with barbecue and everything like that. Apparently, the gentleman in the front decided he was going to come out here and confront him, which is well within his rights on his own property. However, his approach may be a little too much, and we'll find out. So I'm sorry for that, but... next time you have access, or if one of us weighs you down, next time you have access, just look up Sac County Human Services.
Yes.
Both sides.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yep.
So what I gave him is a resource card with phone numbers from accounts or other county entities to offer them assistance, such as you have veteran services, mental health services, health and dental clinics, shelters, and things like that, and abuse. Overall, like I spoke on before, today I didn't know exactly what we were going to be dealing with, and kept me on my toes, and I really enjoy that, and I just really enjoy my job here at the Sheriff's Department, and really appreciate being here.